Nick, what are you doing in down there? What are you doing down there? I see you've been doing a little bit of work on your longship. Do you need some help or anything? Here we go. Oh dear. So you've got a YouTube channel now as well, don't you? And you are doing a Dogcraft series as well. I will leave Nick's YouTube channel in the description for you guys to check out. He is also doing Dogcraft videos. You'll probably see me in quite a lot of them. And as I said previously, if you do want to join Dogcraft and you do see us online, then be sure to say hi. And I will leave the server IP in the description as always. And remember, it is a Java only. Hello, N1C. Why are you giving me the membranes? I gave them to you.
No, I just killed this thing there.
I don't want one.
Oh, we're haste.
Haste disappeared. I've just about got everything I needed anyway, so that's okay.
Alright, I'm gonna head back to my base.
Okie dokie. Basically what I'm doing is I'm just getting rid of this area because I'm gonna do a nice little garden out back here, which will look quite cool, I think. Is it necessary? No, not at all, but it should look quite cool. Sleep. Digging this place out. And essentially what I'm going to do here is I'm going to make a little retaining wall to kind of hold back this hill, which should look quite cool. Now, I think I'm going to do it in sections, so maybe every five. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then did something like this, and then did a pillar like that, 3, 4, 5, and then pillar. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pillar. Keep going, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you get the process from now on. We'll see if we have to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then there'll be a pillar here, so we can just instead just get rid of you. Okay, that should be all nice and even now. Yep, and yep. Okay, all these are 5. So now we can get some white concrete in behind it, which should look quite cool. So do that maybe. And basically the whole design of this is just, I guess, to just add a little bit of interest, just to remind you that you're still in space, because the garden's going to be quite structured, because we're going for that kind of modern, futuristic theme. And yeah, that's kind of the aim for this base in general. This is actually the first time I've done a mega base on Minecraft Survival, so it's actually been quite fun so far, honestly. I've been really enjoying it. So I need to just quickly pop this in here. Keep going. Yes, I know mobs will spawn in these little cracks, but I don't really care. There's already tons of mobs spawning in my base anyway, so I don't think any more can even spawn. Keep going here. And I think we're probably going to add some sea lanterns to this as well, which would hopefully look quite nice. What have we got in this base box here? Anything that'll look quite nice? We've got some prismarine stairs, we've got our sea lanterns, like we said. Right, let's see, what can we do here? I'm potentially thinking like some cyan, terracotta, I mean concrete, as well as like, I think that kind of contrasts quite a lot. I don't know, I'm gonna head down here real quick, grab some cyan, see how that looks. Still got this here. Let's go for...
Okay, so let's some start the interior to the place.
Put this in here. Get rid of you.
Whoops. Oh jeez. That did not go well.
Alright, so we are back. Now let's see what this cyan looks like instead. So if we did like, let's say we did a sea lantern in the middle here and kind of bordered it with cyan, and didn't get killed by these zombies. Smite on my axe, so it's quite beefy. So we did like cyan around here, and then sea ladder. I do quite like that actually. And what if we put? Hello. We did bricks down here. Ooh, I do actually quite like that. I think that's quite a nice looking design. I would definitely need to light this place up. Because there's a lot of zombies. So we'll get this out and we take that out. We'll put our prismarine along. And our sea lantern and our cyan. Okay, perfect. And then again, we'll just do the prismarine real quick. And I think that is looking right then. So I have started to do some progress on this area here. So essentially what we're doing is we've got lots of grass over here. And we've got this nice design for a little retaining wall here, which is really nice. And yeah, I'm quite enjoying the look of this so far. So we're going to have a nice path, probably a fountain in the middle here, as well as some like flower beds and stuff as well. But this is looking quite nice. I'm quite happy with this. So I'll give you another progress update once I've done a little bit more progress. So I shall see you in just 1 second. Alright then, so I'm at Nick's castle. He said there's something he wanted me to check out, so I'm going to hop in here. Oh my, he's got... he's dead. You like the trapdoors, don't you?
Yeah.
So I guess like, you got a little study going on here, and I love it. This looks beautiful, but why the severed cow head?
Well, as you can hear, I've kind of got cows.
Yeah. So you thought it would be a good idea to. You still answered why the severed cow head.
Oh. Because reasons. Yes, exactly.
Zombie villager spawning? Wow.
Yeah.
Goodness.
That's for when we start our thing.
Okay, hang on.
By the way, the villager in that house there is gone with the channeling bit.
How did he go?
I don't know.
How did he go? Are you sure he's gone?
He's gone. He's goner than gone.
How? Like, no, nothing. Unless something small. What are the light levels here? Light level. Hang on, where is the light level again? Oh dear. Block. Oh, why can't I find it? Oh, 8. 8, 8. 8, 8, 8. 7. There's your problem. Something spawned in here and killed the villager. Because I think one block has light level 7 on it. One block had just enough light. Just a little enough light for something to spawn. Alright then, so I have this path all in now. It's interesting, I'll give it that. It's an interesting design, but it looks okay to be fair. So we're going to integrate some bricks in here. I just wanted to, you know, experiment with the prismarine slightly. I think it looks okay. So I'll pop a few more bricks in there. And then I think we're going to take the sand glass panes and put them around all the place over here. So probably around the grey bits and around like that. So yeah, I'm probably just going to get to that. And I will see you once I have done that.
I just took my villagers, like, into spawn eggs, and they dropped carrots.
Nice. Right, let's get, like, a nice minimalist statue going here. So if we go, like, here...
They dropped 25 carrots.
25? Wow! That's crazy!
That is pretty crazy.
That's crazy.
It is. It's absolutely mental.
Wait, the villager dropped 25 carrots?
I put them in a spawn egg and they dropped 25 carrots.
Wait, what are you?
I was at my starter house, but now I'm at the castle.
What have the villagers been doing? Where are they getting the carrots from?
I don't know. Many cows grown up yet? I want to slaughter you. Oh!
What would you like? So like, have we got like
stone? I can't they grow up already? I want to slaughter.
Nice. Alright, what if we did like, this could look interesting. If I did, got some Vex magic down here. Got some Vex magic. Like that. Like that. And then I got you, and then boop, and boop. It's like a stone in the middle.
Why is Stenlook going fun days?
I don't know. Just...
Oh, have you used Stenlook's shop?
What, Oasis?
Yeah.
Well, I've been to Oasis plenty of times.
Oh, no. No, is that his cow shop?
And where's this?
Right. Let me just see if I can go... What is Vinny PvP BR shop?
Well, that'll probably be our egg shop, remember?
I'll just head there and I guess. We'll see.
Is that Vinny's eggs?
Yeah.
Did you just buy Vinny's eggs?
You borrowed one diamond for 8 of Vinny's. What? That's a scam!
That was my diamond anyway. See, this is like, see, there used to be a confirmation button on the server. It was like, are you sure you want to buy this? And yeah. Oh, right, what's that looking like? Alright, that looks kind of cool, actually. I'm not gonna lie. I think what it could benefit...
Damn it.
Is there such a thing as stone walls? Is that a thing?
Yeah. No, it's not.
What, is
stone
it?
Brick walls are a thing.
Yeah, I know. What is stone walls a thing? That'd be good. I'm pretty sure andesite's.
Oh, for God's sake, every single thing in my shop's bought out.
Wait, hang on, can I TP to you quickly? Because I want to have a little look-see. At my shop, I've got a funny feeling there's a significant lack of produce inside. By the way, if anyone's watching and, you know, they may happen to get some deals at a very cheap price, Mr. M's Bargain Bin is very much open for business. It may be out of stock, but that doesn't matter, you know. Go down to Domino Mall and... You'll get something. Anyway, pretty sure I'm low on grass blocks, so I'm just gonna find whatever grass blocks I can.
Oh wait, sir, I sell grass blocks.
You sell them grass blocks, I sell them for cheaper a bit.
No, I don't think you do.
Oh god's sake.
Pretty sure I sell like 2 stacks for cheaper than you.
Okay, that's not the point though. The point is the experience of
Sell 128 for a
128 for how much?
100.
It's not even worth your time. Like, that's just crazy low.
You sell a stack for 80.
I like how you teleported me right in front of the ice.
Oh, I didn't even have enough. Oh, yeah, nice. It's quite. Oh, someone's been buying ice.
Thanks.
Keep going.
Alright, why is the guilt-free dolphin head still there? You could get yourself a dolphin head and you don't have to kill a dolphin. Like, surely that's a steal. The drowned head's gone, for crying out loud.
It's out of stock, what do you mean?
The dolphin head's not out of stock. What?
There's
a dolphin head in here! It's a lie!
I'm trying to buy it.
Right, let me see if I can put it in again. Right, okay, try again. What?
It says you can buy 1 dolphins from this shop, then it still doesn't work.
Well, that's why it's still here, because no one can buy it. I don't know why that's not working. Wait, is it illegal to sell dolphin heads? Right, shop. Oh, hang on. Okay, yeah, I see you. I see you. You're 200.
Ow. How did I lose 3 hearts from that?
225. And then sell. Right, try it again. Right?
Out of stock.
No, I hadn't placed it. Hey, you bought the dolphin head! Nice doing business with you.
I didn't really want it, but well.
Well, you can give it back to me and I can put it back in my shop.
If you give me the money back.
No.
Exactly.
Part of this episode, I think we just got haste. I chipped in a little bit, Nick chipped in a little bit, and Sten chipped in a little bit to get some haste. So I think we're going to spend a little bit of time just excavating our base, because a large part of it's underground and we need to do a lot of excavation for it to, you know, be good. So basically what I'm thinking, right, is the main part of it. There's going to be some more farming municipal bits over this walkway here. So just before I started like filming, I made this room, the shulker box room, and if you head up here, we've got this lovely kind of greenhouse room as well. But we've got this walkway that goes this way. So I'm thinking if we kind of chip away over here, we could have certain like rooms. So I'm thinking we could have a personal villager breeder of our own over here. We could also have a thingy-majig, we could have a like a villager crop farms, maybe potentially a trading hall over here as well. So lots of things we could do here. And you can see this is kind of where it stops. So if we kind of go chiseling this bit out, so we can go back this way. We could actually, we could have like some farms this way. What if we did like a sugarcane farm and a bamboo farm? I know I've got lots of them over there as well, but I would like to have some personally just by me as well, which would be really cool. So I think I'm just gonna go and like excavate this out. It's getting really dark, sorry about that, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do that, and I'll see you once I've got a little bit done. All right then, so I have got this. Yeah, I've got some flowers in as well. I say flowers, they're kind of more trees. It's not quite done this, but like I said, I was going to be chiseling out a lot of stuff down here as well, and I also went ahead and did that. So now, with the haste, we have managed to get a much larger portion of this all dug out now, so that's looking very nice, and there's lots of creepers. I think I'm going to leave this place now. But yeah, so I'm gonna hopefully finish the garden off camera, and then I'll probably show you in the next episode. But overall, it is interesting, you know, like we got this weird abstract thing here, we got the cool trees, you got a fountain, a little bench area which I will work on a little bit more. But yeah, so in that case, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.